Good morning, Our Lady of Lourdes, and this is Due Now, Our Lady of Lourdes' official 8:15 update. Today is Monday, November 7th, 2011. I'm Danny, and today's a half day with an afternoon schedule. The Christmas wreath sale has begun. Please remember to get your order forms in soon. Also, the Radio City Christmas Spectacular permission slips are due today. Make sure you get them in.
Hi, I'm Brooke.
Hi, I'm Bianca.
And today we have a very important question for you. What does Veterans Day mean to you?
Veterans Day is celebrated for the military. Veterans Day is celebrated on November 11th.
Also, we have to remember that this holiday isn't just about getting sales at the mall or the furniture store. It's about celebrating the military members that risked their lives for our country.
Think about it. Today, if we didn't have the military, we wouldn't be as free as we are today.
If you have any comments about a veteran that you know, or about what Veterans Day means to you, make sure to comment below. Also, if there's any veteran that you know or you are related to that you want to send a thanks to, be sure to write their name below, and we'll be sure to say their name on the air.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Please remember to keep in our prayers Amy Kukler and her baby girls, Mr. Montella's wife, and Mrs. Sullivan's father, who just came out of surgery and is having difficulty. Please remember to keep in our prayers throughout the week all the veterans that you know or you have seen. Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 60 and a low of 49. And that's all for your official 8:15 Our Lady of Lourdes update. Do now, OLL.